Hi and welcome to the Nicolis Museum here in Italy 2018, and as you see in my video, I'll be going around the museum and taking some film and some video of this lovely museum.
This is a picture of the founder of this museum that we're in now. Here at the museum, we've got a massive, great big collection of F1 steering wheels dating right back to the early ones, right up to the 1990s. This museum has got one of the earliest cars ever made, an 1886 Benz. This 1955 Ford Thunderbird, a lovely mint green colour. This Lance here is the most famous car in the museum. It also features in all their posters of this museum. By this trophy is behind, it's featuring a lot of Mille Miglia's races in the past, with the founder museum owner racing in the Mille Miglia. Even the staircase is a work of art in this museum. Here we've got some aero engines. Instruments and all kinds of bits and pieces. Cameras as well, dating back some very early cameras and music instruments and all kinds of weird and wonderful things in this room. Even old typewriters. This is a lovely presenter museum. This is the last floor now, which has got all houses, all the old motorbikes. And push bikes. first ever type of push bike. A wooden one. Penny farthing. Certainly got a massive collection of pedal bikes, yeah.